In Barbados, we are investing to protect our children, our health systems, and our economy. We invite other world governments to join us in our commitment to a future where NCDs have the needed funding.